Hello everyone, Trixie541 here. As you can see by the thumbnail and the description of the video, I cannot apologize enough. I want to start this off with the fact that I have just finished recording this video. It was over an hour long, and it got corrupted. I guess that's not starting it off, but that's kind of saying how it is. I am a little bit quieter because I decided that, you know, I didn't decide, but with school and work and everything that was going on, the only time that really worked for me to record a video for Tuesday this week was in the evening, so I decided I'd try it out. So obviously I'm being quiet because everyone else in the household is sleeping right now. So I'm just trying to be a little bit, you know, I'm trying to be respectful. Anyway, I have spent the last hour this evening, while everyone else has been in bed, filming Mass Effect Episode 11. I had finished it off, and then for whatever reason, OBS would not get out of the stopping recording tab. It wouldn't close. And then all of a sudden it did. And when I tried to open up the file, it completely corrupted and I was unable to open it. I tried downloading corrupt video editors, corrupt video fixers, all that jazz. But I could not recover the file. So Mass Effect Episode 11, unfortunately, did happen, but it'll never see the light of day because the file got corrupted. I am absolutely devastated. I'm not sure if you can tell. I am beyond exhausted. I had a hell of a weekend at work, and just between school and everything, I haven't slept properly since January, and this really hurt because I really want to make sure that I'm getting you guys a consistent schedule, and unfortunately I wasn't able to, so I'm really, really sorry. I am going to try my absolute damnedest to get you guys a video on Thursday. I promise I will try my hardest to get you guys a video on Thursday. A lot did happen in this video. And we finally got something we've been wanting since pretty much episode one of this series. We went on a quest that I had never gotten before in my original playthrough, and it went great. So I'll do a recap in Thursday's video, but I didn't want to leave you guys hanging with me posting nothing. So I know this isn't the video that many of you wanted to see on Tuesday. This is a horrible start to the week. But I had to let you guys know what happened, so I'm really sorry, but the file got corrupted and you guys missed a whole hour of what I thought was actually going to be the perfect start to the week. So I'm really sorry. Again, I can't apologize enough. I can't go back in time and redo all that. So you guys have a fantastic middle of the week. And hopefully I can get something out for you guys on Thursday. Bye-bye.